Okay. Just a little bit longer. Okay, how much further do I have to go? Find alternate route, which means go back around here and then to there. Okay. That door. Oh shit. So he's on his way back. About me. Oh shit. Hey now! Okay, second time he's ever been scripted. How about you buzz off? You like fire? I think you don't. Have some more. Open the door. He's not going away this time. Maybe he did. That was obscenely loud. That was practically a jump scare. Restart the generator. Are you kidding me? Oh, God. Holy! Crap. Am I a mission director? Just because it's dark doesn't mean I can't see you. Yeah, get! I got plenty more where this came from. Really? Really? God damn it. Oh well. Okay. So I gotta hit the button again. Oh, he's still in the middle of his scriptedness. Hold that down. Ah! Actually, I have no idea where he is right now. I think he's behind me. Oh, he's behind me, alright! Okay, I'm gonna lead him as long as I can. Get as much distance as possible. Can't get into the door. Oh, everything! Oh! Okay, I'm good. Press the button. Faster. Okay. Yeah. He just says that to spite me at this point. But no, stop it. Now I go back. What? Where am I? How did I get there? I'm gonna assume it's in back in there. Oh shit. Well, at least I'm mostly safe now. Where the shit is he? I have no idea which side of me he's on! He's back there, okay. See this? Yeah, now you see what I'm holding. Really don't like this, do ya? Fire bad, huh? Fire bad. Get! Yeah. Now where? Where's it want me to go? Okay. I feel very bad going in here right now, because he'll follow me. I know he'll come into the vents, I've seen it.
Sebastopol, this is Diane Verlaine of the Torrens. I am attempting to dock on the tow platform below your spaceflight terminal. We can take survivors.
Good. Alright, I think we're coming up. Coming up on the end. Oh boy. Excuse me. That's what I thought. Stop switching to the shotgun without telling me. Did I not go by here? Okay. It really looks like I can. Oh. Off. I don't think he's around, but I don't want to make any judgment. Wait a second, this is the place at the very beginning. Oh, so we really are getting out of here. Hey, you know what? I needed a torch for this. Let's find out. What's behind literally door number one? Cutting my way through, okay. Let's get out of here. Alright. I can agree with that sentiment. So I can use the root power instead of electrical charging. Yes, I'm aware. Ugh. Gotta be honest, the rear-air system wasn't all that useful. And it never really lets you do anything that really tipped the odds in your favor, in all honesty. There wasn't really anything that helped. Unless there were effects that I couldn't quite tell. So I don't do the last level without the detector. Man, if you just jinxed it, I'm gonna fucking kill you. No getting around that. If you just jinxed that, there will be hell to pay. I'm trying.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here.
Rex, thank God, I hear you. I need you to extend the dog cradle plan quickly. There are two. Should be close by.
And I'm willing to bet someone else is close by. Yep. Eyes are still on. Mother! Fucking knew it! Just had to get me with that one last time, didn't ya? Yeah, he's here.